On the onset of the Ladakh standoff, frequent Chinese incursions and border tensions with our neighboring countries, India inducts the twin-engine, most sophisticated fighter jet. Military aviation is undoubtedly the most strategic weapon today, both in terms of combat effectiveness and of critical technologies implemented. In modern warfare, air dominance from day one is a must, so that air-to-ground and air-to-sea operations can be conducted safely and efficiently.